What you're seeing just went over our house 10 minutes ago. Probably about the most radical lightning storm I've ever had right over my house.